General Electric Company, GE, opened its first overseas office outside of the United States here in South Africa in 1898. Africa's rail industry is one of our key priorities, and we are proud that the most African GE locomotive is being built here in South Africa. A big thank you to our suppliers, employees and partners for delivering on 55% local content and contributing to skills and SME development.
Together, moving South Africa and Africa into the future.